Hi.
Que bola. What do you got?
Danny, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Thanks a lot.
I haven't even gone to that region, and it was like, they got missions for you there.
Hello.
Gotta watch out.
What the hell? I was worried about the gator and I get hit by a random horse. Like, what?
Okay, Philly. I can't take the suspense. What am I looking for? I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Nope. Just do what you do best.
Oh, shit. I mean, while I'm here, might as well do this quest too.
Not sure I want to know what Philly's gonna do with this Crockett.
Don't really want to know what Philly does with anything.
With all these soldiers around, I wonder if he made it out.
Yeah. Did I just die? Oh my gosh.
You fail!
Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Shit. Better be careful.
Gotta be Luis. Venga. Something.
Oh, what the? What you hiding in here for?
This has to be the...
Another day, another fucked up Yaren love story.
Love stories, yay. Far Cry 6 is the love story.
Solo us.
Silly.
How you doing? You! Yes, you!
Que bola?
Danny. Got word that a checkpoint's been finding escape outcasts. You should go pay them a visit and tell them what a good job they're doing.
Thank you.
Now that Carlos is gone, we need a jefe. Somebody got to step up.
Okay, I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table. Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly Magi. That's my Daisy! True love.
Over there! Okay, I'm covering you! Hey, that's
halfway?
This is doing the best it can!
Drop!
Oh! Whoop.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Whoops.
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye for me, okay?
Ay, coño. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't like you nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and why? Watch him melt! If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
Just a machine here. It can be weird.
Philly, beyond some stuff. She was a machine, don't you?
Got what I need.
Speed limit.
Hiro,
I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Your bases are full of them. And a pitching machine too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying, unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Thank you.
What do you know?
Castillo's men at Fort Esperanza have a guerrilla held hostage. Think you can help?
Hey, thanks.
Yarans want us to fail, and they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round them up, and bring them to justice, because paradise needs to be protected. I'm General Jose Castillo, and I'm a proud true Yaran.
I don't get why I didn't take this checkpoint over. Everybody's dead. I destroyed the sign. Unless somebody ran off. Like, there's no enemies here. Give me the checkpoint. What? It gave me the checkpoint after the fact? Wow, I had to clear this place twice just to capture.
Clara, what would you say if I told you I just found an armored division outpost?
I tell you to steal yourself a tank.
This is going to be a good day.
Sniper.
Get them, Chorizo!
Thank you.
Hey, Nelly. You okay? Yeah, I wasn't talking. I was just focusing on that cougar I freed because I was hoping that it would go after the soldiers, but then start attacking Chorizo. And I was like, wait, I didn't free you to attack my pet. Shooting at first. What you been up to, Nettie? Just chilling after. Did they call that a tank for the dog?
I should get into that tank.
Appreciate you asking. Things haven't. I mean, it's like it's possible the possibility of something else being wrong. I'll have to see what happened, but yeah, there's a possibility of other things being wrong.
A key.
Oh, no, you didn't upset. You're fine, Eddie. Be sorry. I need to find the entrance.
Belongs to us now. Fuck you, Castillo.
to get that gun down there. Like there was multiple ways into this bunker. Item. I just gotta make their own way through this game, cause it's like, I ain't feel like climbing that fence. There's like so many things on this place alone. Yell at me, Slicer.
You got something for me? Guerrilla, the army's got a checkpoint and it's cutting off.
I haven't played back but today. I'm in a party chat with
would be a big help to the cause.
Reaper and nobody else I know that potentially has the game is on. I never see people on when I want to play, so Reaper is pretty much the only person I will play with. But yeah, I joined the party chat because he's online, but he might be sleeping or doing something. I figured I'd just let him be. Is my helicopter really gone? I parked the helicopter over here. And now it's gone. How do I have a ride on the way? I didn't call for a car. Did you see me call for a car?
A little something to speed you on your way.
Oh, they did that on purpose? I might as well just fast travel. Like, what? Oh, yeah, I packed up my Nintendo Switch since I got the new one and I was finally able to get, because I had an issue yesterday where I couldn't transfer the file, and then as transfer like my user data, basically, like, you know, it's like transferring your PSN, so it's like I was finally able to fix it because I realized, well, because somebody told me you can have more than one email associated with it. So what happened was I had two different emails. But the thing is, I didn't realize it was a different email because the thing is...
D-I-3, you are dead. Batting next, we've got Outcast 3401, a heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system. Nothing for a brave soldado to be. Let's see if this outcast can turn it around.
Put that shit away.
Stupid cars rolling up. Alarms or anything, like, and I died. Yeah, so imagine having two emails associated with your PSN account. So I was using the wrong email, because the thing is, the two emails I have are exactly the same. Think of it like,
you are dead.
Let's just say, and this is just an example, let's just say there was a Far Cry at Gmail and a Far Cry at Yahoo. You know, they both say Far Cry. So it was like, when I went to use it, I forgot. Because the thing is, you know, some people have multiple emails and stuff. Like, you know, I have like a good 6 to 15 emails or whatever. But only two of them are actually the exact same name. And so the problem was, when I went to, because I forgot, you know, because I forgot my password, so it was like, I went to click on it, and you know how they show you a password recovery thing? Like, or not even password, they show you the email associated with the account, but they block parts of it, so that in case you're not the person that owns it, they don't want to reveal your full email. So they'll put like maybe the first two letters, and then the rest are blocked out. So that's what happened, is like, I looked at it, and I saw the name of the email, you know, like the first two letters. And I was like, oh, okay, I know that email. Come to find out, it was the wrong one. Because I thought it was the one that I mostly use. It was the one that I almost never use. And that was my whole thing that I had issue for hours trying to do. I even went to Twitter and made a whole post about it, and people were trying to help me. And then it was like, finally somebody had mentioned, you know, you could have multiple emails. Because I was like, yo. Because they said, once I told them that it was giving me a new friend code, they was like, oh, that doesn't sound like it's the right email. So I was just glad to get all that sorted out and be able to use the account.
Got to be careful here.
Batting next, we've got Alka. As 3401, a heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system. Thirsty-to-nothing for a brave soldado to be. Let's see if this outcast can turn it around.
Oh.
Cojone, this isn't right. Not to the outcasts, and not to baseball.
Where'd the horse come from?
Gracias. I thought I would die with the other outcasts on this field.
Coño.
But yeah, I'm just glad all that was sorted out. Cause I was like, because, you know, it's like if you lost your PSN account, you know, and you bought PlayStation Plus for like the next 2 years, yeah, that'd be a problem. Especially with all the games and stuff you have digitally.
What did you find for me? Better not question the Philly magic.
Yeah, hard work, discipline, honesty, respect, loyalty, compassion. This is the way of the true Yara.
And now I packed up my other Switch. Now I transferred it, everything over that I was able to. I set it so that, yeah, I packed everything up. I formatted the old one. So now I can, like, just, you know, give away the old Switch.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Medic can't save you.
Yeah, I figure I might give it to somebody in need.
Back.
and it's in good condition, and it's like also comes with the screen protector already on the system and a carrying case. Like everything I bought for it, the old Switch is still on it.
Must be watching me.
I'm sitting there beating an innocent man. These soldiers. See, I was gonna let the soldiers leave because it looked like they were just harassing him, and then they started to attack and beat on him. I was like, nope.
Sniper on Overwatch. Big gun.
Can't have any witnesses to me taking this.
This plane should work for Philly. Have to get it in the hangar.
Last flight simulator I ever played was Pilot Wings. Pilot Wings 64! I'm just kidding. Like, I've played other games that had airplanes like this, but for the most part, I love Pilot Wings. I screwed that up, and I have to come back.
Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Okay. So let's do this. Let's do this. Because I want to see this guy fighting the mongers.
Can you tell me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it.
Thanks.
Buenas.
Hola.
Antonio, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro. Or the mongoose.
Thank you.
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
What?
Oye! Get back here!
Run! Go!
Go get them, boy!
Mongo's reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key.
Hide it.
Like, why'd you lock the mongoose in the shed with the key?
To be done with this place and mongooses.
They can't have gone far. Find them.
Kill them, boy.
Manson drowning in ankle high water. Like, that'd be something. Hold on 1 second.
Good dog. Now, what do we have here?
Enough.
little tricky, but you got it.
I want to talk to you.
What do you got for me?
What do you got for me?
Guerrilla, how fast can you move? There's a supply drop coming in, and prize goes to the side that gets to be first.
Gracias.
Climbing to new heights. Literally.
Oye, Dani.
What the fuck?
Oh, a special customer.
Thank you.
That's cool. It has two sights on it.
From Lola.
Be right back. All right. Yeah, thank you for welcoming me back.
Anyone like fossils? Learn
come
shit? I need your help.
You've never seen entertainment like this before.
Come, buy some shit. Steal some WMDs. It's self-care.
Woo!
You better have rum.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale!
Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Nepal Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, only one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly Magic, babe.
That Philly Magic.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly Magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Hostages.
Eso, eso! You are one with Napalm Nino.
Shit, Philly. Holy shit, it actually works. Philly, you're a fucking genius! Pequeño, still got to burn more.
I mean, this is cool.
Hell yeah!
Almost done now.
That's stupid. Every time I rank up or something, it takes me out of the view. I need to do this. Especially when you cross like lines, like border from one area to the next. It's like, look, you see that, right? I'm crossing from a different area of the map. That's screwing me up. Let me show you what I'm talking about. You see how this area is named Manjas Valley? If I cross into like Verde, it switches the camera. So then it switches me off the camera to drop the bombs.
Takes care of the Viviro, and you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, where's your status?
I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire.
Son come mietas on the left. Watch your fire.
Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compadre. Let's move.
Oye, we need help. We're taking fire.
Move, move, move. On the right. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers. Fire now. Anything you got. Shit, we're getting swarmed. We're cut off. I repeat, we're cut off.
Stay calm. Stick to the plan.
Where's our backup?
Hold it down. Support is on the way.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, heading there now.
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comemieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
And it's a good thing I prepared before this mission and equipped an EMP grenade launcher. Like, I made it because you can choose what rounds it has. I was like, you know what? I might end up needing it to fire at a helicopter. Wow. It's not even damaging the helicopter, though. What? How are they gonna cheat? The game's cheating. Like, any other helicopter, you hit it with the EMP, it crashes. Any type of electronics, you hit it with the EMP, it crashes. But this boss fight? They're really gonna sit here and screw me over like that? Like, yo, I hit it with the EMP round and it's like...
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is...
Nope. It just won't die. They're like, oh, we can't have a smart player base. Oh, come on, I just had the thing to heal. I can't believe they're cheating like this. And how is it that my ammo gets used up? Can't get up on that roof at all. And they keep spawning him with full health every time I die, and I don't get my ammo back. So it's like all the grenade rounds and everything I used is gone. I don't get how that's there.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yaren cigarettes. Thought you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
No vemos, Napoleon el pequeño.
Damn.
Not like I remember it.
Chorizo.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Wait, where's the cloak, Billy?
And it's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa?
Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
Yay! We completed the Monteros.
You want to confess?
Sorry.
Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa love Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin Presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Oh, damn. That man can't catch a break. Even in death. He's still getting... Chef. Yeah.